Now listen carefully. You gotta shake these clowns behind them. If you don't do it, then we're done for. That includes you. Step on it, kid.
Shoot him, Sam!
Try this for size! Try this for size! Now shoot your head off!
Idiot, go!
Careful!
I don't wanna die!
Now listen carefully. You gotta shake these clowns behind us. If you don't do it, then we're done for. That includes you. Step on it, kid.
We'll end up a bed full of holes or what? Step on it or we're done for.
Great! We made it!
Good work, brother. Now take us to Salieri's bar. I'll show you the way.
Think you're going.
taking a bit long, ain't it? Finally, we're home. Wait here, friend. Sam will get you a little something from Mr. Salieri. Thanks for your help.
Mr. Salieri would like to thank you as well as myself and Paulie. It's compensation for the damage to your car and your services. It should be enough.
Yes, of course. Thanks. Give my regards to Mr. Salieri.
Mr. Salieri wants you to know that he is very grateful to you. If you ever need anything, you can come back and ask for help, because Mr. Salieri doesn't forget about friends who have helped him out. If you're interested, maybe we could find a job for you here.
When I opened the envelope, I almost had a heart attack. There was more than it would cost to do the repairs.
Hey, could you take me to the church downtown, please?
Okay.
Ow! Do you want to kill me? Drive like this?
I apologize.
Ow! Do you want to kill me?
Sorry.
Ow! Do you always drive like this?
Excuse me.
Ow! Do you want to kill me?
At least we're okay.
Better to keep to the streets?
You're really scared, are you?
You're driving like a maniac!
No problem. I'm doing fine.
Aren't you going a bit too fast?
Don't worry. I know what I'm doing,
driving
okay?
Like a maniac! Thank you. Okay, drop me off here at the steps. Thanks. Here's the fare.
Are you taken? I need to go to the hospital, and you are.
No problem.
Driving like that.
Sorry, nobody's perfect.